Tracking results is one of the most important parts of managing an effective advertising campaign. It enables you to evaluate which media is most successful in meeting your campaign objectives. In this video, we'll dive into different metrics for measuring ad campaign effectiveness. Let's get started. First, establish your KPIs. In order to gauge success, you need to know what you're trying to achieve. KPI, a key performance indicator, is a quantifiable measurement used to evaluate performance. In order to establish a KPI, you'll need to determine what the overall objectives of your ad campaign are. What does a successful campaign mean to your company? It could be more online sales, more subscribers, web traffic or foot traffic, phone calls, appointments, applications, donations, increased revenue, or simply creating brand awareness. Each of your campaigns could serve a different purpose, so it's important to outline what your specific objective is for each campaign. Once you've established what your KPIs are, the next step is to figure out which tracking methods will serve you best. If you are running a digital campaign, you'll definitely want to track click conversions. A click conversion measures the number of people who clicked on your ad, then took a further action on your website, like make a purchase or subscribe. Conversions can be tracked by adding a container tag to the back end of your website. Once you've brought traffic to your site, you may want to capture the email addresses of your potential customers. To do this, you can include a submission form right on your website, such as get a quote, contact us, a newsletter signup, or a contest entry form. Submitting applications and scheduling an appointment can all be done right on your website too, if that applies to your industry. Digital advertising is great when it comes to tracking. Website traffic, clicks, click-through rate, view-throughs, click conversions, time spent on your website, and online sales can all be tracked. Some agencies, like Innovision Advertising, offer clients access to reporting data at your fingertips, where you can view tracking information for your digital ad campaigns anytime. Tracking traditional media, such as print, outdoor, TV, and radio, is a little different. Depending on the content of the ad, tracking measures for traditional media can include a coupon code, a custom URL, a QR code, a dedicated phone line, or a custom phone number with call tracking. Mass media can reach a lot of eyeballs. Your ad agency will be able to tell you the exact ratings your ad achieved on TV and radio, the circulation numbers of a print publication, or the reported number of impressions your outdoor ads achieved. Impressions and ratings will tell you how many people were exposed to your ad, but to track how effective the ad was, you'll need to incorporate a second tracking method to monitor leads. How did you hear about us forms are not always reliable. Customers may forget where they saw your ad and check the wrong box or just leave it blank. Having one or more other tracking measures in place is highly recommended. When measuring revenue, compare comparable sales cycles year to year, such as a typical busy season without advertising, to the same busy season the following year with advertising. Tracking methods will not necessarily determine the exact amount of sales dollars that were generated as a result of your advertising dollars, but having this data will help you make smarter media planning choices to garner better results and an even better ROI. I hope you found this video to be helpful. For more information or to contact me, visit InnovisionAdvertising.com.